boxing superstar Gervonta Tank Davis, 27-0, 25 knockouts, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet, the king of the 135 division, has this to say tonight. Good night, LOL, and a peace sign. So Tank's in good spirits, good mood. There's a lot going on. What is next? Is it Ryan Garcia? Is it someone else? Will he fight at 30, 35, or 40? A lot of questions coming up. What is Tank doing next? So stay tuned. I'm sure if there's any news, it will come from Tank directly. A lot of times the fighters like to share their own news. Same thing goes for Errol Spence, Terrence Crawford. Every day I hear different things, but the bottom line is it's going to have to come from their fighters themselves. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. Right now, Gervonta Tank Davis says goodnight. LOL. Peace. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. Follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
any setback.
Ellie Sekback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.